just don't understand what happened.
Car caught on fire.
Thanks for saving me.
Hey, are you okay? What happened?
I think her engine blew.
No way. That was something else. You saw it. It went up in flames. I'm gonna call my grandmother.
No. You shouldn't do that. Adam, why don't you take Cassie home?
No.
Oh, no, it's okay. This is my boyfriend, by the way. He's cool.
It's really not a problem. I'll take you.
I'll call you later.
Maybe it was ready to go kaput. I did just drive it 1,000 miles.
Yeah, I'm sure that's it.
But the doors wouldn't open.
Maybe you panicked and you locked them when you were meant to unlock them?
No, the lock's pretty straightforward. It only does 2 things. And how did the fire go out?
By itself.
If you say so.
So how was your first day?
So how long have you and Diana been together?
3 years now.
She seems really nice.
Very nice. Hey, I heard what my dad told you about him and your mom and the stars. He's got a lot of crazy ideas, and then he gets to drinking.
He's sweet. From where I sit, that's a good thing. Thanks for the ride.